To be here regardless of what. We had a summit today, an inaugural summit today on Clubhouse, but I said, you know what, I'm going to have to squeeze it in there and make room. It's everything because this is my community. And we are community. We community, baby.
We are community. And what's your favorite memory of the 90s?
My favorite what?
What's your favorite memory of the 90s?
My favorite memory from the 90s is meeting my husband when I was 13 years old, baby. That's when I first learned how to jump double dud. 12 years old, 13 years old, 1990, right down here on the street, 4356 Washington, right down here on Washington, this I block.
How long y'all been married?
11 years.
Damn, okay. I was going to say I'm trying to catch up, but I think I made year 13.
What made you come up today?
Just to celebrate Billionaires Girls Club and to have fun with my friends.
Okay. Y'all good? Y'all know who's part of the pandemic, though. Young girls. Young girls. You know why? Because y'all know how to clean up. Young girls don't know how to clean up shit. I'm looking at all y'all grown, and I'm just going to stop it too, and I like y'all being grown, because grown women know how to fucking clean up. You was taught by your mama and your grandma. Young girls, you go to young girl house right now, it's balls of her in the corner of them motherfucking steps. She ain't swept nothing. How you doing, beauty? I'm glad y'all grown. Shit, but I ain't gonna lie, I still date y'all women, cause I'm trying to get my money together, and you got to date people what's mostly in your pocket, so I date motherfuckers in their 20s. Okay, I don't date grown ass, but y'all too grown. Gotta be happy. What is this? Where is the man? What is this event? Shit. I'm talking about what is the event called? But it's from y'all, ain't no, why ain't no damn men in there? That's what I'm asking. Is this a book club? What the fuck going on? Ain't no this many people supposed to be together with ladies? Damn! Grown women, don't give up. You gonna get a man, even if you're older, but you got to get back to matching underwear. You can't give up. You cannot quit. You cannot be rushing out and throw on anything because you don't expect to have sex like you used to, because that's because you gave up. You need to stop it. It's in the Bible. You don't know the day nor the hour. Stay ready. Stay ready. It's gonna be alright, I promise you. Watch when you buy your underwear. Now that's gonna tell you what kind of man you get. Go to Victoria's Secret. Go to the underwear place. Don't go to Famous and Bar downstairs across from the Pots. Don't. That's older underwear. I can't stand a damn shawl. A shawl ain't nothing but a little blanket. Match your underwear. Don't give up. Young girls be matching all the time. They should be cheap, but it be the same color. Now I come over your house at late night, you got on a zebra bra and some leopard panties. Scare the shit out of me because I ain't never seen a zebra and a leopard together. You got to get creative. If you can't find your bottom half, don't wear none. If everybody knows you got a banana print bra and can't find your banana print panties, don't wear none, because everybody know bananas go with a fat ass monkey anyway. All right. I'm sorry, lady. If it was more fellas here, that would have been funny. But y'all want to go on secret brush trips and shit. That's why you're here today, because your grandmama and mama prayed and had the Bible involved in your life. These young girls don't even know where to start. That's what your grandparents raised us and taught us scriptures and made us do stuff. And she cleaned up and she had a house in order. Our grandmama used to put comic in the tub and leave it there for 3 days. For the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. You know your damn house clean when your tub take a bath. Right. Y'all start doing your daughter hurt. Like your mama used to do yours. Y'all don't know this special thing in doing your daughter hurt. Jesus obedience. Y'all remember the whole situation when your mother would call my sister downstairs at 5 a.m. on a Sunday. My sister come downstairs, she turned to go in the kitchen, it was set up like an autopsy room. It was a chair in front of the oven door with the oven door down, a pillow in front of the damn chair. On the counter, it was a blueberry and some toilet paper. And the president home was been on a damn axis finally. The president home's a hot drink, don't come to look at my sister and tell her, look here, if you don't want to get burnt, you better hold your ear. Last time I checked, your hand bigger than your ear. My sister be holding our ear and butt and re-slipping. My sister ear flipped back into pressure time. My sister said, ah! My mama looked at dad in the face and said, did I get you? It's in the Bible about doing your daughter's hair. I don't know the exact word, but I'm telling you. I know the scripture says you should do your daughter's hair. And let me see what it says. I know one verse says, press on, press on. I know press on is there. And peace be still or get fucked up.
Here we go!
Let me hear the party say,
party for the
soul.
Yeah.
The dirty
bug!
How we do it?
I'm the king of rock, there is none higher. Sucker MCs should call me sire. To burn my kingdom, you must choose fire. I won't stop rocking till I retire.
Now we rock the party and come correct. All cuts are on time and rhymes connect. Got the right to vote and we'll elect. And other rappers can't stand us, but give us respect.
We play, we break too long.